Today I will discuss with you the news which is in the Daily Telegraph UK about the health of Asif Zardari. The news says Pakistani presidential candidate Asif Zardari is suffering from severe mental problems. Mr. Zardari, co-chair of Pakistan People's Party, was diagnosed with a range of psychiatric illnesses including dementia, major depressive disorder and post-traumatic stress disorder. In March 2007, New York psychiatrist Philip Saltiel found that Mr. Zardari's time in detention left him with severe emotional instability, memory loss and concentration problem. And now I'm quoting that doctor, "I do not see any improvement in these issues for at least a year." End quote. So see, now in March 2007, a doctor which was engaged for his checkup and treatment says that it will take at least 1 year. So in other words, it will take more than 1 year. And this document was used in UK High Court to get adjournment in a case filed against Asif Zardari by the government of Pakistan, and it was about the corruption. These days I think this case has been withdrawn. So now I think it's an alarming situation, and Election Commission of Pakistan should take an immediate action, in time action, and have a medical board comprising of foreign doctors, especially at least the doctor who has already written this report, and they should make sure Asif Ali Zardari is in good health and he is capable of running the business of government. The way he is reacting in the past, like immediate past, and especially about the restoration of judges, and the way he comments about the restoration of judges, it all shows that he is still unable to concentrate and to memorize, and he still forgets the things he just committed few days back. So Election Commission of Pakistan should do something right away before it's too late.